Personal log. Commander Spock, USS Enterprise. I have noted the passage of the Enterprise on its way to whatever awaits it. If this record should survive me, I wish it known that I bequeath my highest commendation and testimonial to the captain, officers, and crew of the Enterprise. Finest starship in the fleet.
We have arrived at the chromosome body in the nucleus of the organism. If we should fail in our attempt to destroy it, or be unable to free ourselves, I wish to record my recommendations for the following personnel. They receive special citation. Lieutenant Commander Leonard McCoy, Lieutenant Commander Montgomery Scott, Officers Chekhov, Cowell, Uhura. And my highest commendation for Commander Spock, Science Officer, who gave his life in the performance of his duty.
Captain, metallic substance outside the ship.
Spock. Lieutenant, get me Spock's voice channel, highest possible gain.
Go ahead, sir.
Spock, do you read me? Do you read me, Spock? Do you read me? Come in, Spock. Spock! He's got to get a tractor beam.
Captain, we don't have enough time to do it. We only have a 53-second escape margin.
I'm well aware of that, Mr. Scott. Get two tractor beams on that shuttlecraft.
Aye, sir. Tractor beam's on.
Captain, I recommend you abandon the attempt.
Do not risk the ship further on my behalf.
Shut up, Spock. We're rescuing you.
Why, thank you, Captain McCoy.
Shuttlecraft to Enterprise. Shuttlecraft to Enterprise. Request permission to come aboard.
Spock, you're alive.
Obviously, Captain. And I have some fascinating data on the organism.
Don't be so smart, Spock. You botched the acetylcholine test.
Later.